New concerns tonight involving Norman's drinking water. A new study ranks the city number one for cancer-causing chemicals. Researchers say Norman's tap water has a high level of chromium-6, the same substance that made headlines in the Aaron Brockovich movie. Residents say they're concerned.
It's nasty stuff. It causes cancer, all kind of stuff. So.
We have a young son, and that makes me very concerned.
The city says the chromium levels meet all federal limits and the amount detected isn't large enough to cause any health problems.